Hi there. In this video, we're going to learn how to fake bold on a font that does not have the bold option by default. So let's learn how to do it. We already have the document opened from the last lesson, so let's make a copy of the word for comparison afterwards. Now select the copied text and click the small plus button at the bottom of the character styles panel to create a new style. Let's rename the style bold. Now switch to character color option on the left. Click the black color once. You should be able to see the outlined T icon on the left. If you click the T icon at the back, it should look anything but outlined. So let's put it to the back once again. When the outlined T is on top, enter 0.7 for weight and hit OK. And you could see how well this option works to convert your text to bold without the default bold option. So do try it with fonts that are bold enough not to come up with the bold option by default. Alright guys, that concludes our session, and it was another short one, so I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.